Hey everybody, what's going on? Gentrifil Shock here, and it's a little bright, 1 second. Alright, and I'm playing something called Teleglitch Dime War Edition. I'm a little ahead of where I was before, but how do I, oh my god. So, there we go, I hit fire to take. Anyway, something about robots learning to become soldiers or some crap. Alright, so. Could have sworn there was going to be like some sort of firing. Oh, there we go. Just doing the tutorial right now. I'm trying to figure some stuff out. Yeah, no, it's fine. I know exactly what I'm doing. Or not. Game's interesting. At least the controls are a little weird for like where like it's like you aim you have to actually hit aim in order to pull up your gun, and then you have to actually use the second analog stick to actually aim, which is weird. So that's a little odd, but other than that, it seems fine. Wait. I don't. Oh no, not gonna give me any ammo. Get some bombs. C into a combination. Don't know what I'm doing. Shit. Poor decisions were made on my part. Let me pick it. Let me pick my item. Damn it. Oh my god. Okay, playing this game on controller is a little bit harder than I was giving it credit for. Oh, I don't wanna. Wait, did that just end it? Oh. Well, screw it. We're just gonna try this. Complete noob. Working on master teleport that could transport you anywhere. Unlimited distances, something went wrong, something came through the other side, of course it did. Facility AI became aggressive, military robots turned on a space, the complex start warping, and rooms start randomly organizing themselves. Is this a roguelike? I decided to seal myself in here and wait for help. I've been hiding out here for weeks, but nobody coming and running out of food. Well, I changed these regular teleporters facility. See, it's a mass teleporter. Huh. That's why I'm an idiot. Alright. Shit. Of course I got scared that easily from one thing. There, I just gotta punch everything to death. I'm not gonna lie, that freaked me out a little bit. So this game isn't exactly noob friendly. At least I don't get that impression. The hell? Is that just another person? Oh, they give you a map at least. That's cool. Never mind. God damn, what are these things? Are these just robots? The teleportation range has always been limited by hyper difficult mathematical equations required for performing each jump. Alrighty then. I have 19 shots left. So hose. No, we're gonna go this way. Designed to be nothing more than a good administration facility. I really don't like that sound. I'm gonna turn this down a tad. High temperatures and crap. Oh, biodiversity in Medusa 1C is literally minimal, but accused comment. Cat-sized amoeba that use corrosive chemicals to cons. I'm shooting amoebas? Starting to wonder if they repopulate rooms. Secret walls. Facilities contain some rooms that are quickly walled off. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh, whoops. Actually, let's keep. Adhesive grenades! Do I have any shots? Oh, so that shotgun came with 10 shots. It's pretty good. Let's, oops. I keep doing that. Alright. Nope, not that what I thought it was. Great. Small earth-sized plant with no significant resources. Planter stock. Yeah. There's like no music in this game. It's really creepy. Space and time anomaly. Oh, here we go. Blobs and colorful anomalies seem to be the only results of his experiment with limited range teleportation. We have been investigating this phenomenon. Blackness seems to literally be an inside-out space-time curvature with a range of possibilities of research. Colleagues have already suggested weaponize it by capturing it into fields of super intense wave and pressure containers. Oh, and if you touch it, your brains explode. Okay. I'm really glad I've been avoiding those. Shit, I didn't kill it. Oh, you can punch while reloading. That's super useful. Mailbox. I have no idea how to combine half the stuff. Like, I think I'm just very unimaginative. Request denied for evacuation. Banned due to negative profit outlook. Quarantined indefinitely. Great. I love it when the word quarantine is used. Double load of internal construction supplies. What am I caught on? Oh, okay. Including 400 boxes of standard nails. Apparently, the demand for nails have gone up drastically during the past weeks. Ooh, what's this? More meat. Space-time anomaly. Oh, these things again. Oh, it was just same thing as before. Teleport to a plankton farm, military biology sector. Oh shit. Much worse than I expected. It seems non-human combatants have been let loose all over the facility and they are programmed to attack on site. Facility life support seems to be working, but only at emergency capacity. Almost all weapon logs, fusers have been emptied, probably by the zombies. Why is there always zombies? Biology sector would be a tough one for the center of military purpose life forms, life cloned, mutated, and breeded for a single nasty purpose. I bet they're all hungry. Crap, crap, crap. For some reason, I took my guns off when I had my default. Machine gun bullets. Med kit, which is cool. Actually, just use that now. Oh, just that thing again. So you get a lot of repeating messages. Well, got an update to my lore thing. Okay, you know, let's hold off with the shotgun, because I feel like the shotgun's gonna be like the same thing that saves my life when I'm swarmed. Never mind, it's not that great. It's not that great. I'm so hosed. Empty can. Let's make a nail bomb. Aha, I'm finally learning how to use this. I can finally. Yes! Revolver? We're just gonna use that. Alright. Did I read this already? Anybody who's interested? Productivity monitoring protocol, AI, small scale gardening. Alright then. Sure, let's go this way. Crap. Crap. One shot, one shot. Never mind. Punch him in the face. Punch him in the. Damn, he does a lot of damage. Ugh. This game's tough. Well, at least I was right about it being roguelike. Oh, what's this? Amoeba gel, just the amoebas. Amoebas are amoebas. We got grenades. There, it's an military aimed at a single random molecule from one side of the university facility. Smaller particle leaving its original position might create a nuclear reaction, while something with larger mass might potentially carry some risks for experimenters. Oh, okay. So that was just all preliminary stuff. I'm probably gonna have to double back now. There's a 9mm? Yes. Almost ran into the stuff that makes you explode. Oh, just that thing again. Where's the map? Okay. Yeah, that's why I haven't gone yet. God, stop sucking. Must be all the weird biology stuff they're messing with. See, I'm glad it decided to point out that it's called Lethal Nanospore Lab. How do they get more ammo for this? I'm guessing something somewhere else opened. And I think I might know what? Short range teleportation, blah 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 science. Wow, that was effective. It's on a top stall. Nail gun. Yeah, nail gun. Ah, but I turned off my nail. Damn it. Wait. Nail. Nail gun 2, and then nail ammo. Wait, no, wait, no. Okay. Hundred shots, yes. Poison garden thing again, and da da crap. Disposable rocket launcher? So many poor decisions with these rocket launcher things, but I don't even care. Alright. Oh, these things are health kits? Alright. It's right here. Which incident 2? Nah. Nope. God damn it. Come on, just one more teleporter. Okay, apparently up's the only way. We got 12 more shots in the nail gun, which, and they fire 2 bullets at a time now. As a former Ohio Standards Military Ethics Corporation, blah blah. Kill ethically. Did I make it? Is this it? Yes! Going to facility support systems next to make sure that I don't die of random life support protocol failure. I want to check manual emergency mode to make sure things will remain stable even this crazy eye around. Alright, that was actually pretty fun. I've got a little jumpy at times, but that was pretty good. Alright, this has been a total noob look at Teleglitch Die More Edition. Hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did, and I'm definitely going to be playing this a lot more. Alright. See you later.